It's personal here in Israel, but it's also being seen around the world. We have American Jews that are super connected to this story. And we have Jews around the world, lovers of Israel, non-Jews around the world. And we have even the lighting up of the Eiffel Tower and in Ukraine and in Germany, all over the world, and the Empire State Building. People are connecting to Israel